have a very strong sense of the absurd as a person. Things that move me tend to make me laugh first. I think laughter kind of lets us let our emotions down and feel comfortable. And then you can like sock it to them. You can really dive into emotion and kind of, it's a good entry into difficult things.
One of the things that I appreciate the most about the play is, or at least in for me personally, in my material as Lazarus, there's a sort of fabulousness in the face of this traumatic crisis that that I think saved the spirits of a lot of people, if not their actual bodies.
For me, you know, there's a lot in this play about dark things, AIDS, cholera, illness, people being discriminated against because of this illness. So, you know, what to me it was always like, what is the angle in that will, you know, not push people away from darkness? Because I think we have most people, I mean, some people just love darkness, but, you know, are a little bit like, oh, I don't want to. So for me, that's where lightness comes in. So
I think Cusi, in writing this character, has really put her finger on the deployment of humor and levity as a way for marginalized people to survive.